Michael Thomas has to be the most extreme example of a star wide receiver falling off in the history of the NFL, because he had a record-setting year of 149 catches, 1,725 yards, and 9 touchdowns. But in the 3 years since, he has 609 yards on 56 catches. This has to be the single greatest drop in productivity by a wide receiver, and the only other players I can think of who reached Mike's peak and then dropped off the face of the earth as immediately as he did were Antonio Brown and Megatron.